Did you know that France has a strict ban on abayas in schools? It's all about their unique approach to secularism. The French education minister says you shouldn't be able to identify a student's religion by their clothing. But why is this controversial? In the USA, secularism means freedom of religion and be who you want to be. But in France, it's about freedom from religion. What do you think about these different approaches?